Last but not least, women's free skating wrapped up in Almaty Arena with medalists from Russia and Japan. First up is Japan's Hinano Isobe. The 19-year-old is relatively unknown to the figure skating world until now. She would finish with a total score of 174.27 and would be good enough to get the bronze medal. Check out her performance here tonight. After this free skate program, her score is 117.49, again bringing that to a total of 174.27. Up now is Russia's Elena Radionova. She is a 2015 world bronze medalist, a two-time European silver medalist, and the 2015 Russian national champion. Enjoy her program. At the end of this program, she gets a score of 127.59, bringing her to a total of 196.61. You can tell she's not super happy in this one. She still has to wait for the wonderful skater from Japan, Rin Nataya. Nataya placed 11th at the 2017 Japan Championships and second at the 2016 Spring World Cup in Germany. Here she goes. At the end of Natea's performance, 125.28, a total of 187.18. That's good enough for the silver medal. Here's Elena Radionova grabbing that gold medal, the 18-year-old. That's her first at a Universiad. Here are the flags being raised as a Russian athlete takes gold and two Japanese athletes take silver and bronze.